are new and the batteries are new, you say?
We just saw the plug. My lights were flickering on and off a little bit, so they just put a new plug on there for my truck. It has the electric jack. And also what it has is some of the older campers, you'll see that they haven't converted over to the other safety valves here.
Okay.
And each bottle is probably about $250. These have been changed. These are all new now, too.
Oh, okay.
So they're the aluminum ones.
It's nice.